We know a few things about the outbreak.